Hello guys, you use smartphone Xiaomi Redmi Note 9S. This version 4GB RAM memory and 64GB Intel memory. Start unpacking. Open box, look complectation. In complectation we have device in the white color. This we have key for SIM slot and protected back cover. Compactation, adapter for charging, and USB Type-C cable without headphones. Okay. And now talk about device. Device made of plastic. On the back side, quad camera LED. On the front side, speaker and front camera. Display 6.6 inch. On the right side, slot for two SIM cards and microSD card for memory. On the left side, on the right side, power key and long keys. Power key with fingerprint scanner. Downside, USB Type-C port, speaker, microphone and headphones jack. Okay, turn on device. Open settings, about phone, MIUI Global 11.0.8, Android 10. Close this. Open Geekbench 5, talk about system information. CPU Snapdragon 720, octa-core processor 6 plus 4 cores, CPU speed, GPU Adreno 618. Look results, CPU test results, and GPU test results. Okay, close this, open AnTuTu benchmark. AnTuTu benchmark score, and run GTA San Andreas, demanding game. Okay, games work very good. Smooth. Without lags and glitches. Okay, close this. And open camera, main camera, quad camera 48 plus 8 plus 5 plus 2 megapixels, and now I'll show you photos on the main camera. That's all, thanks for watching this video, bye bye!